Namaskar. During the Global Odia Mahotsav of 2020 last month, a seminar on higher education was conducted on quality higher education in Odisha for future generation by an international committee of educators, academicians, and industry leaders from USA, Europe, Singapore, Malaysia, and Middle East. In this first ever global seminar on higher education, distinguished university leaders from Odisha discussed the issue.
Education is the soul of the society, which is passed from one generation to another. And here we are discussing about the quality education in our state, because we have been very fortunate to get those kind of education in our own state. I came from Odisha 43 years ago to United States. So what the purpose is to bring together a distinguished panel of speakers.
That is basically because when part of India moved ahead and part of the world moved ahead in terms of sophisticated equipment and research becoming part of the education, Odisha unfortunately stayed in theory. It stayed in the realms of theory.
When we talk about quality, certainly every institution has its own quality. What we mean by quality is how our institutions, and in particular the institutions of Odisha, can figure amongst the global cream. So that's the object. So
in the age of globalization, no system of higher education can remain isolated. Internationalization of higher education is a process of integrating an international, intercultural, global dimension into the purpose, functions, or delivery of post-secondary education.
And in academics, as I said, that integration point for OSA will be the faculties. I think OSA can develop one higher education portal in their website itself, where they should facilitate the institutions from Odisha to get the people, those who are working in different universities around the globe.
You think globally, but act locally, because the research needs to be need-based, which is required at that particular area, but it should also create a global impact. Emphasize also on more on the patents. I myself have filed several patents and encourage faculty.
It is always good to aim very high. Whether we reach there or not, it's a different matter, but unless you set your goal very high and take the starting step, you may not be able to reach the destination.
Based on the deliberation, several recommendations are given to Honorable Dr. Arun Sahu, Higher Education Minister of Odisha. These recommendations include, number one, recruitment of excellent faculty by creating an international pool of faculty and PhD-level student resources. Secondly, create campus-wide broadband and Wi-Fi digital infrastructure in the universities, along with international level ambience to foster international collaborations. Thirdly, foster industry collaboration by establishing innovation incubation centers and by connecting the faculty, researchers, scholars, students to research funding agencies nationally and globally. Fourthly, formation of an external advisory council for all public universities to advise and guide the VCs in the long term as well as in the short term goal settings of the universities and monitor the progress. And the fifth one was to establish a strong alumni network at each university for tangible networking, implementing mentor-mentee relationship, and to build peer-to-peer brand perception of the university. These are the goal of this committee, and the deliberation will continue in the future. Thank you.